You know, I have to say I'm pleasantly surprised. The girls are working really, really hard, really buying into a lot of new concepts, playing with greater pace than they played at last year. I'm sure it might be a little overwhelming, but it's coming together. Very, very pleased. You know, really taking care of the basketball. We averaged almost 20 turnovers a game last year, 18.5 to be exact, and we want to get that number down. We only averaged 10 assists a game last year. Really want to share the basketball, make better decisions. You know, just be ready, be game ready. Stay ready so you don't have to get ready. And they're buying in. We're seeing some shots go in the basket, so I feel like we're moving in the right direction. Trying not to put too much pressure on ourselves, but we're really excited to really just have our first debut and, you know, just take it game by game. Try to get better. Focus on the little things. You know, in the preseason, can we match the 3 wins that they got in the overall season last year? Just a lot of goals we have for ourselves. We need some of our players to step up and step into a scoring role more than last year. Salir Starks, who led the team in scoring, was only a freshman last year. But who else can we have that can rise to the challenges of the opponents that we'll face? We like our schedule. I heard that this is the first time the team will start at home and end at home. So there are a lot of pleasantries there, and we're looking forward to get going. You know, it is a very unique situation. The schedule is different. You know, we only have 5 preseason opponents, not the 9 that we were hoping for to really get us ready for conference play. But I like the fact that 3 of our 5 games are at home. That'll bode well for us. No fans, that'll be different. You don't get that energy that hosting those home games will give you. And then the factor of the back-to-back games. We've talked as coaches within the Horizon League, and we just don't know how that'll work. If you're not a deep team or a very experienced team, that can be very challenging for a new team with a new coaching staff and just everything being new to our student-athletes. But I tip my hat to the way that they're playing en masse, they're running hard. You know, they're really overlooking the challenges and the adversity that they're facing. And, you know, we're trying to instill championship culture. And I know we can make Detroit relevant again. I know we can be a competitor within the Horizon League. They picked us 10th. That was a little disappointing, but to be expected. And our team feels like this is going to be an underdog season. So do we, and there's no other way I'd rather have it.